The world is filled with one-of-a-kind exquisite cars from various manufacturers. These cars are wonderfully crafted and symbolize the brands of the companies that made them. Some also have higher quality engines than others, resulting in more horsepower, while others have greater torque. The amount of horsepower produced by these vehicles influences their rate of acceleration. These cars are most appropriate for a life of luxury. Any wealthy individual would want to purchase such cars to supplement their fortune and make their life more pleasurable. In today's video, we'll take a look at the top 10 most expensive cars in the world in 2021, including cost, beauty, functionality, and speed. Watching this video will assist you in learning more about your dream car. Number 10. Pagani Huayra BC. The Pagani Huayra is the last car on our list of the world's most expensive cars in 2021. It is currently for sale at $2.8 million. The Pagani Huayra is a Mercedes-AMG M158 V12 with a 6-liter twin-turbocharged engine. Pagani, an Italian sports car manufacturer, created this mid-engine sports vehicle. The vehicle was named after Huayra Tata, a Quechua wind god, and is a redesigned version of its predecessor, Zonda. The Pagani Huayra BC made its formal presentation in February 2011 at Pirelli's headquarters in Milan. The car has a canopy-style entrance that opens entirely from the bottom to the top. It can alter the height of the front from the ground, which is a unique feature of this pricey luxury sports car. Coming in at number 9 on our list, Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio. Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio is the 9th most expensive car in the world in 2021, with a minimum price of $3 million compared to other expensive cars. Sergio by Ferrari Pininfarina is a premium concept car featuring a 4.5-liter V8 engine and a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. The Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio was unveiled at the 2013 Geneva Motor Show as a memorial to the company's previous chairman. The car accelerates from 0 to 62 miles per hour or 100 kilometers per hour in 3.4 seconds, which is much slower than the higher priced cars on our list, even though the Sergio was created with carbon fiber, which lowered its weight by around 10%. Next on our list at number 8, the Aston Martin Valkyrie. Aston Martin Valkyrie is one of the greatest hybrid sports vehicles produced by Aston Martin. It is one of the world's top 10 most expensive cars. Aston Martin Valkyrie is a rear-wheel drive 6.5-liter V12 engine with a 7-speed single-clutch automated manual transmission. It boasts a high power output of 1,160 horses, which contributes to its remarkable speed, comparable to that of a Formula One car. The Aston Martin Valkyrie was launched in 2018 and can produce 1,814 kilos of downforce at high speeds. With the partnership of the Aston Martin car industry and Red Bull Racing Advanced Technology, this sports vehicle is made out of carbon fiber. This one-of-a-kind luxury car is the world's 8th most expensive car in 2021, selling for a staggering $3.2 million. Number 7. Bugatti Veyron Mansory Vivere LE. The Bugatti Veyron Mansory Vivere Limited Edition is the 7th most expensive car in the world in 2021, with a price tag of $3.4 million. When Mansory was introduced in 2005, it was advertised as a strictly limited version. This luxury vehicle is made of carbon fiber. The Bugatti Veyron Mansory Vivere is the latest and most expensive Bugatti sports car to hit the market. This car has 5 double-spoke alloy wheels that look great with the tires, and 4 exhaust pipes divided into 2s on both sides. It accelerates from 0 to 62 miles per hour in under 2.5 seconds and reaches a top speed of over 254 miles per hour. Coming in at number 6, Lycan Hypersport. The Lycan Hypersport is powered by a 3.7-liter twin-turbocharged flat-six engine. It was W Motor's first hypercar, and it debuted at the 2013 International Qatar Motor Show. Lycan Hypersport, which sold for $3.4 million, is the sixth most expensive vehicle on our list of the world's most expensive cars. The vehicle is equipped with two transmissions, a 6-speed sequential manual transmission and a 7-speed dual clutch transmission. This rear-wheel drive car can create over 780 horsepower and reach 62 miles per hour in 2.8 seconds, an astounding speed that puts it ahead of most vehicles on our list of the most expensive cars in the world. The Lycan Hypersport was a hero in the most expensive car in the film Fast and Furious 7. The exterior was created with a geometric style in carbon fiber. The world's first holographic mid-air display with interactive motion control is available from Lycan. Furthermore, it was the world's first hypercar to have diamonds in its headlights, with 440 diamonds lined in the LED headlamps. Number 5. The McLaren P1 LM. The McLaren P1 LM is the fifth most expensive car on our list of the world's most expensive cars in 2021. This 3.6 million mid-engine plug-in hybrid is a fast sports vehicle with rear-wheel drive. The McLaren P1 was presented at the 2012 Paris Motor Show as the replacement to the McLaren F1. Lazante's premium fast car with a 3.8-liter twin-turbocharged V8 engine replaced the original F1 GTR. The car comes in a variety of colors, including black, yellow, and blue. However, production of the car ceased in 2015. Coming in at number 4 is the Lamborghini Veneno Roadster. Among the top 10 most expensive cars on our list, the Lamborghini Veneno is the fourth most expensive car in the world in 2021. The price of this luxurious vehicle is $4.5 million. The Veneno Roadster, which was formerly owned by a member of the Saudi royal family, was created in 2013 by the Italian Lamborghini car firm. This premium sports car was created to commemorate the company's 50th anniversary. Veneno Roadster is a fast, all-wheel drive mid-engine car with a 6.5-liter aspirated V12 engine layout. It accelerates from 0 to 62 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds. This sports car has a maximum power output of 552 kilowatts and torque output of 507 foot-pounds at 5,500 RPMs, and it accelerates at breakneck speed. The Lamborghini Veneno Roadster is available in a variety of colors, including black, white, blue, green, and yellow. The outside of the car is made of a carbon fiber reinforced polymer, which gives it an incredible gleam all over. The artistic design is influenced by aeronautics, and this luxury vehicle will provide you with the comfort you need to go to any location of your choice. Number 3. Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita 2006. At $4.8 million, Koenigsegg's CCXR Trevita is the world's third most expensive car in 2021. The CCXR Trevita was created by the Koenigsegg brand. The CCXR Trevita is a one-of-a-kind luxury vehicle created from a black-coated fiber that has been transformed into a glittering silvery-white element. Trevita's vivid color is derived from the silvery white fiber, which shines millions of small white diamonds color injected into the body. In addition to its gleaming qualities, the Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita delivers strong performance thanks to its 4.7-liter twin supercharged V8 engine design, which provides additional power to improve acceleration. The luxurious 6-speed gearbox rear-wheel drive accelerates the car to over 250 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds and has a torque of 797 foot-pounds. The weight distribution is 45% front and 55% rear, which is great for ease of acceleration. Carbon ceramic brakes with ABS, airbags, paddle shift, and a hydraulic lifting system are just some of the features on this magnificent car. Number 2 on our list is the Rolls-Royce Sweptail. The Rolls-Royce Sweptail is the second most expensive car on our list of the top 10 most expensive cars in the world in 2021. Its price tag is a whopping $13 million, which is a small fortune to most, but worth every penny to the high roller who commissioned this magnificent car. The Rolls-Royce Sweptail was manufactured on demand by one of Rolls-Royce's premier clients in 2017, so this car is not available on the market. It is a two-seater vehicle that was developed specifically by request, and it features a 6.75-liter V12 engine arrangement with 8-speed transmission, giving it 453 horsepower and a top speed of 93 miles per hour. This one-of-a-kind car was inspired by a specific patron's enthusiasm for his favorite early 20th century cars, as well as vintage and modern boats. But this isn't the most expensive car in the world in 2021. We are about to reveal the car that holds the number one spot on our list. Coming in at number one, Bugatti La Voiture Noire. With a price tag of $18 million, La Voiture Noire is the most expensive car in the world in 2021. This magnificent luxury car, built by Bugatti's designer Etienne Salom in 2019, is made of carbon fiber and is known as La Voiture Noire in English. La Voiture Noire is a monument to Bugatti's heritage, a manifesto of the Bugatti style, and a piece of car haute couture, according to the Bugatti business. The 2021 Bugatti La Voiture Noire is powered by an 8-liter quad-turbo 16-cylinder engine. It has up to 1,500 horsepower and a weighted torque of 1,180 foot-pounds. The car can reach 62 miles per hour in 2.4 seconds, and the total cost of this vehicle is a stunning $18 million. It features an aggressive front design that points forward and a gorgeous line that extends from the front of the car to the back. You have now seen the top 10 most expensive cars in the world in 2021. Thank you for staying with me till the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, give it a like and share it. You can leave your questions and thoughts in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified when we add new videos in the future. Bye for now.